likes you.
Wait. You like me? Why?
When I'm with Chloe, people always look at her. But at the mall, you looked at me. It's like, yeah, Chloe's my best friend, but sometimes I'm tired of always being her.
Player two.
I just want someone to see me. First. I'm tired of being the person that everyone thinks that I am.
I'm tired of being the person that everyone thinks that I am.
Isn't the sun on the bleachers très magnifique?
She wants you to kiss her.
I've never kissed anyone before.
You want to change that or not?
Being here with you right now. Our future is so clear. Our union is so new. Being here with you right now. My heartbeat is steady. Oh, Jeremy.
Now it's time to go all the way and more. You gotta get an upgrade. Gotta get an upgrade. Don't worry about the guilt you feel. Just take a breath and seal the deal. Now, gotta get an upgrade.
Time is archery.
It's okay, really.
Which is why I had to tell the coach I quit.
I was never the sort of guy to feel all the feels. But since I met you, I've been high-key, trying to change what's in my psyche, trying to be a better man, and that's for real. I'm sick of playing the role I'm supposed to play. Christine, don't you ever feel that way?
Yeah.
Never hung with a girl like you before. I don't know if you know it, but I am sure that for me you are an upgrade.
Upgrade.
Upgrade. It's being jealous. Upgrade.
Oh, wow.
Upgrade.
Like a flatter, this is new. Still, I'm not sure what I should do.
You gotta take the upgrade.
First you ditch me at the mall, then at lunch you won't even look at me.
That's crazy. I haven't seen you since. Reactivate!
It's called optic nerve block.
Why have I seen Michael all day? Wait, what?
I told you. I have access to your optic nerves. I have been blocking Michael from your field of vision.
Jeremy, what are you staring at all creepy and stuff?
Michael is a link to Jeremy 1.0. To upgrade, you have to be willing to make sacrifices.
Seriously, man! What is up with you? You've been acting shady ever since... Since... It worked, didn't it? Jeremy, that's amazing! We gotta test it out! We gotta celebrate! We gotta get stoned in my basement!
You know what to do. Sever your ties, or you will both drown.
Jeremy, you coming?
I already know what it's like to be the loser. I should find out what it's like to not be the loser. Or the geek. Or the whatever. Think I felt inconsequential since middle school began. I knew I had no potential to be the leading man. But based on how today's going, I'm finally gaining ground. I even got some blood flowing with no computer screen around, which was cool. But what really felt good was doing something that I never thought that I could. It's not only school that's rough, being lonely, stupid tough. And now I think I've had enough of being the loser, the geek, or whatever. Michael thinks that weird is rad, but feeling weird just makes me sad. And I deserve to not feel bad from being the loser, the geek, or whatever. Sick of being the loser, the geek, or whatever. Yeah! Whoa! The hero, or whatever. If Christine likes me in the end, will I be able to pretend I didn't fail my one real friend? But that's the shit I normally would think dead over it. Get priorities in sync. Just mute the voice inside your head and connect to another source instead. I earned the right to selfishly be all for one and one for me. I wasted all eternity just being the loser, the geek, or whatever. I'm steady as the game's begun. I'm ready, set, I'm player one. The future's now, I'm freaking done with being the weirdo, the wuss, the underdog, being the misfit, the old school analog, being the oddball, the weakling freak, the failure, the sucker, the please don't speak. Oh, I can't hardly wait for the moment.
optic nerve blocking on!
Let's get to work.